Marijuana legalization is gaining momentum in the US. The Safe Banking Act would protect banks that work with legal marijuana businesses. The bill has passed the House of Representatives but has not yet passed the Senate. The Senate could vote on the bill soon. If the bill passes the Senate, it would be a major step forward for marijuana legalization in the US.